So I'm gonna start off with my professional by benefit, which if you've been watching my videos for a while, you would know I love this. It's my favorite primer. The next thing I will be doing is I'll be color correcting the red spots on my face because I have some acne right now. And I'm just gonna be using this thin brush. And I'm gonna be using the green. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use my Almay Color Clear Complexion Concealer. I'm just going to be using this where I use my color correcting. Now I'm going to be using my favorite foundation, and it is the Smashbox Studio Skin 15 Hour Wear Hydrating Foundation. Which, if you watched my last makeup tutorial, I said I don't use foundation, and this is the first one that I have tried in a few years, and I've been loving this one. I saw Megan Rinks use it, so I decided to try it out, and I'm so happy I did because I love it, and I just dot it on my face first. Now I'm just going to use my beauty blender and blend it out. Now I'm going to be using a foundation brush just to kind of make sure that I get everything blended in. Now I'm going to go back to my clear complexion concealer. I'm just going to take a little tiny drop of my foundation again to put over that so that then it gives it more of a natural look. Next thing I'm going to do is my brows, and I'm going to be using my Goop Brow Pencil, and this one is in shade 3. Now I'm going to go on to eyeliner, which I use the Lorac Pro Front of the Line Pro and the Physician's Formula Eye Booster 2-in-1 Lash Boosting Eyeliner. So, it kind of just depends on which one works with me. I have winged my eyeliner. I'm going to start with the eyeshadows. So I'm actually going to be using my contour palette for eyeshadow, and then also these two Urban Decay eyeshadows. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use this middle color in shade Shadow Play. This is the shade I use to contour, and I think it just makes a really good crease color. And I'm just going to be using this brush that is an expert shading brush. So now that I've done my crease, I am going to use this shade in Virgin by Urban Decay. And I'm just going to be using this brush right here. So I'm just going to tap it into the eyeshadow and then get all the flakiness out of it. And now I'm just going to go into the middle of my eyelid and just start laying it down on there. So now I'm going to go back to this palette and I'm going to just go back through my crease so that I can make sure that everything is blended out good. So now I'm going to go with my contour palette and I'm going to contour. And I got these brushes on Wish and I got like 7 of them for $6. So I just thought I would put that out there because these are great brushes and they remind me of the Real Technique ones. I'm not sure if these are the actual brand, but they look really similar and they're the same size. And they're super soft. So I use this one for contouring. This one's so perfect for it. So now I'm going to take this contour brush to contour my jawline. So now I'm going to go with this top color up here in my highlight shade and it is called Lyric. And I'm just going to highlight my under my eyes. So above my contour, under my contour, on my chin, my Cupid's bow, my nose, my T-zone, now I'm going to go in with my mascara and I'm using the Better Than Sex Waterproof Mascara by Too Faced and at first I wasn't sure how I would like this mascara and I love it. Now I'm going to use this Tarte blush in Prim. I'm just going to use this blush brush. Now I'm going to use my What's Up highlighter by Benefit. For the last step, I am going to be using my Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. Finished the look, and I hope you guys liked this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. And let me know any other videos you would like to see from me. You can tell me on Instagram or in the comments below, and I will try to do that. So, I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!